I'm Hannah and I'm studying medical biochemistry. I've always been interested in the medical side of things, and this gives me the opportunity to learn about diseases, how drugs work, etc. My granddad actually studied biochemistry at this university a long, long time ago, and I know that I'm kind of following his footsteps, making him proud. I found a really great placement close to home as a lab assistant at Microsearch Laboratories, and this has actually led to me getting a part-time job there. My placement gave me skills that people who haven't done a placement might not get. Confidence, good teamwork and great time management. One piece of equipment that I've enjoyed using at university and on my placement is gas chromatography. This separates a sample and you can see exactly what's in the sample. I've also learned how to write essays, reference well, research using the facilities at university. Being at Huddersfield University has grown my confidence. It's made me more mature and ready to go into the real world.